Good afternoon, my dear student. Today we are going to discuss about digestive system. Okay? As we know that in digestive system we have two things. This is alimentary canal and associated glands involved in it. And complex food should be converted into simple water-soluble food. For this, we must understand the internal anatomy structure of our body. Alimentary canal is a tube-like structure. It starts from our mouth, that is buccal cavity, and end with the anus. It is a tubular structure through which food move inside. First of all, we have a buccal cavity, means a space in our mouth that is called buccal cavity. So in buccal cavity we have tongue. So tongue, if you see the tongue, it is a muscular papilla present parallel in the upper and lower jaw, between the upper and lower jaw of our mouth. It is a muscular papilla. It has some up and down hilly like structure that is called taste buds. They are called taste buds. When we eat any kind of food, we feel sometimes sweet taste or sour taste, salty taste or bitter taste. All these tastes are determined by taste buds. So it helps in the determining the tastes. Okay? So what is the function of our tongue? Our four functions of tongue is swallow the food. When we eat the food do not move automatically inside our body. It help to swallow inside. Okay. Second, to detect the chemical nature of food. Chemical nature of food means either it is sweet, either it is bitter, salty. What is the taste of the food? If you do not know the taste of the food, then how can you come to know which food is which type? That's why the chemical nature is detected by our tongue. Now, my dear student, when we are eating food, some liquid come in our mouth. When eat some food, some liquid pour inside our mouth. That liquid is called saliva. Okay? Saliva is mixing with the food, and the mixing of saliva with food is takes place with the help of tongue. So tongue play a very important role in the mixing the food with saliva. And our tongue is a busy organ. We are speaking, we are saying anything else. That is the meaningful sentences or meaningful word we are able to say with the help of our tongue. So it make the power meaningful languages. So it is the four functions: swallow food, detect the chemical nature, mixing of food, and speaking organ. Now come to the second is teeth. Teeth is also very important. The hardest bones of tongue in our body is teeth. Teeth is made up of a chemical substance that is called enamel. Enamel is the hardest known substance present in our teeth. And the teeth, actually when a child born from birth to 5 years of old, the teeth have only 20 teeth. The child have only 20 teeth. And that 20 teeth is called milk teeth. Okay. Now, after losing this milk teeth, another kind of teeth also appear in our mouth. They are permanent. That is called permanent teeth, and they are 32. Dear student, there are four categories and four types of teeth are there in our body and our mouth, that is incisor, canine, premolar and molar. So incisor helps us to cut the teeth. Upper jaw and lower jaw have four teeth. They are cutting teeth. They are help to cut the food. So that is the function is cutting of foods. When we want to cut the food with the help of incisor. And that is canine. Canine is like a pointed needle like structure. Okay, upper jaw 2 and lower jaw 2. There are 4 canine help to tear the foot. So tearing of foot explode like tiger, like canine. Okay. Now premolar and molars are flat surface. That's why they help to grind the food. So all these teeth have different functions. So whatever we food eat, they help to break down the food. So what is the function of teeth? Function of teeth is to help the physical digestion of food. Physical digestion means it physically break down. Break digestion means to break. Okay, break down into bigger food into smaller food. That is the physical digestion of food takes place by our teeth. So my dear student, today that much we have discussed about first mouth, that is a buccal cavity, and teeth, and about the tongue. And more details we will go on further in the next video. I hope you enjoy this video, and I like you to and request you to please be concentrated in the science.